Hey guys, welcome back in Coding Bangla YT, and in this video I will show you that how you can simply make a AI, okay, for who can shoot us and chase us. So first of all, we need to write bounce blueprint and create a act character, okay. Then one is done the creating the character, we need to go at the viewport, and at the mesh we need to add our skeleton body from at here. Just search your skeleton body and set here. One is done. At the animation class, set your skeleton body the animation BP which you make. One is done at the your gun, okay. I already make a gun BP, so I just drag and drop in my AI, and then I said that I attached the gun with my mesh, so now I can use my mesh skeleton body data. So at the stock part, I just search my gun position that I already set the gun, that why I need to set or hold the gun. So at the location, I just set it. So one is done. I add a simple pawn sense from component. I add a C on pawn sense, then I add a navigation modifier, that nav modifier. One is done. I go at event graph. At the event graph, I add that on pawn C. So just select this that pawn C and click at that on C view, okay, the pawn. Just click on that, you find this block. And one is done, you need to cast your player. That in my case, I cast my player, that TTP player, which one I want that he will be follow or chase, okay. For that, one is done. Just plug with the pawn with your object. One is done. I said that set actual locations a block, okay. Then I set the target with my self reference, and one is done. At here in the down section, I just get my casting my TTP player, I just get my TTP player location, and then get my own location or the AI location, and just connect it with this block, that find look at rotation. So what it'll be do is it will be take my our AI location and our TTP player location, and just connect it with them, and just give a return value to set actual rotation. That was this us, it's the AI. It's mean that when you are in a world, okay, he'll be always try to when he is chasing us, he always try to look at us, okay, not like there and just chasing us, okay. He will always try to look us, and then he'll be chase us, not that he'll be looking like that place and chasing like us. So it's not okay, he not do that if when we add this block, okay. So one is done. Will I get, I add a AI move to block, and then at the AI I also give the pawn is self data. And one is done. I said the target is us, that our TTP player. So I just get the TTP player plug with our target player. Then I set the radius, that how much radius it should be stop the player, that how much far he will be stopped from us, okay. So for doing the thing, I just add the radius to 200. So one is done. If I just show you right now, that if I narrow his you know, the signal or the radius, he will be started chasing me. As you can see, he started chasing me, and he's now try to look always at me, not anywhere else. He's always trying to look at me, as you can see. So I hope you understand. If you have any question, you can comment us in my comment box. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Love you all, and bye bye. In next part, we'll be do something more.